looks still frozen.
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
That's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that.
Oh, what are you doing here? It's the middle of winter. Hugo should have found you. Not bad. Not bad at all.
I want to stay here.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Oh, come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Let's get the braziers in place, starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go. You really like your ignifer, don't you?
I have a thing for fire.
All right, if you say so.
That's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to! A lot better.
Amicia, we have to finish the braziers.
Yes, yes, I haven't forgotten.
Right, you take that one. I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Hey, are you all right?
Yes. Why?
That was pretty... intense.
Oh, the kicking, you mean? My father was like that. I'm just carrying on the tradition now he's, Anyway, how about you?
Oh, I'm all right.
I miss the kid, too. Hey, you know what? We could always extend the search area.
Roderick, there's no point. It's been a month already. Let's just get the pit ready for the night.
All right. Arthur wants you all to himself, is that it?
Just shut it, will you?
Dearest Amicia, allow this forlorn brigand to steal thy heart.
Go take a bath. You stink.
How sweet a minstrel thou makest.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge.
Norvad is going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. I had the brazier on the ramp.
Yeah.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Finished. We'd never make it. Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing. I've only seen this once before. Yes. At home.
Shut up, come on.
At the domain.
Amicia, I think I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm worried about this.
I can't go any faster. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
Hugo, he mustn't see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blades.
They hate, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
Get back! Get back! Get back! Ah!